It's super easy to create a video montage to the beat of music using Adobe Premiere CC 2014. To start, edit some music to the timeline that has a good beat to it. Then, navigate to the File menu and choose New Transparent Video. When you press the OK button, this will place a transparent clip within an active bin window. Edit the transparent clip above your music within the timeline, and trim it to match the length of your music segment. Press the spacebar to begin playing. Use the keyboard shortcut Command-K to add edit points to the video track as the sequence plays. Next, park over one of the clip segments you created. Load a clip into the source window and park the playhead indicator at a point in time to sync with the playhead bar within the sequence. Navigate back to your sequence and right-click on the clip segment and choose Replace with Clip from Source Monitor Match Frame. So what happened here is that Adobe Premiere matched the source frame with the location of the playhead bar in the sequence. It also filled in the rest of the media in both directions based on the location of the playhead bar. Now, repeat these steps for all the other clip segments. Okay, check it out. As an alternate step, you may decide to add transitions between all your clip segments. To do that, select all the clip segments, and then press Command-D to add a default transition. Okay, that's it. Check it out. Now you have the basics of creating a quick video montage using Adobe Premiere. For other great tips like this, or to enroll in an Adobe video editing course, visit geniusdv.com.